If you undergo a search for the world's most average fish, you might be surprised by the result, because you've likely never heard of these fish. These are bristlemouths. They are thought to be the most common fish in the ocean, even though nearly everyone will never see one in person because of their deep habitat. There are around 33 species belonging to a single family. The genus Cyclothone is the most abundant, with number estimates from trillions to quadrillions of individuals. Cyclothone may also be the most abundant group of vertebrates on the planet. Scientists believe that one key to the incredible success of the Cyclothone genus might be the retention of juvenile features into adulthood. Cyclothone species never develop spines and stay relatively small throughout their whole life, reducing the energy required to develop. Bristlemouths live worldwide, sometimes miles deep under the surface of the ocean. Most inhabit temperate and tropical areas of the open ocean. In general, they seem to prefer depths from 1,000 to 5,000 feet. Their coloration tends to be black, silver, or translucent. Their dorsal and anal fins are typically located beyond the midpoint of the body. The anal fin is usually longer than the dorsal fin. Their body tends to be long and slender. Most bristlemouths are tiny and only reach a maximum length of a few inches. They primarily feed on smaller fish and crustaceans. Their mouth is large and can open very wide, showing off their sharp teeth. Their lateral line, an organ that senses vibrations in the water, helps them hunt and avoid predators. They are preyed on by deep-diving whales and larger fish, such as dragonfish and fangtooths. Many bristlemouth species are protandrous hermaphrodites, meaning that they start out life as males and turn into females as they mature. Typically, the deeper a bristlemouth is found, the more likely that their swim bladder, an organ used for buoyancy control, is to be filled with lipids instead of gas. This is a progressive process. Young bristlemouths inhabit more shallow water and gradually descend deeper as they grow. Most bristlemouths are bioluminescent and possess light-emitting organs called photophores in species-specific patterns on their body. Bioluminescence serves many purposes: communication, attracting mates or prey, and avoiding predators. Bristlemouths often have photophores located near their eyes and on their underside. The photophores on their underside help them to avoid predators with the use of counterillumination, a clever camouflage strategy that involves mimicking the light seen above. By matching the faint light filtering down from above, they can effectively hide their silhouette from predators lurking below. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.